waiting. Too much fucking waiting happening. Okay, let me start that over. Too much waiting is happening. So, as soon as the catch happens, you have to do something. As soon as wind one happens, and then accelerate the ball, let it go free out left, and then the right foot puts is get down. I'm thinking of going now, implying force to the ball now. I can't, I'm not gonna wait. I'm going to be connected through the entirety of the turn. Then comes into the first catch. First catch, catch here. And then from right here, I'm thinking, hey, right there. And that's every single turn after that. That's all it is. It's pay. I knew it was fucking there, but I was thinking of it from this direction rather than that direction. If you imply, because if I was wait to here, I still have about this amount of degrees that I'm leaving. And so just the way everything is going, I'm not using my hands or anything like that. And so I'm catching back right corner. So if I'm catching back right corner, I'm thinking boom, boom, right there. And then throw again. So that is the throw. That is the fucking throw. And I've got it down. I know it. It's just a matter of just keep practicing.